Hey, everybody. We're out here at the 68th Dodge Power Brokers U.S. Nationals. We're in the lanes. Round one, super stock. They're ready to hit the track. We've got over 120 cars. We're going to cut the field in half, right? It is intense out here. Everybody, check it out. You look around. Everybody getting paired up. Pit control folks are pairing up the cars. By qualifying order, everybody kind of comes to the lanes, and they got to sort out who's who and who's running whom and all of these things. But it's a very intense moment. Let's go catch up with Jimmy Hidalgo Jr., who is getting his car ready. Beautiful Pontiac Firebird. Jimmy, I talked to you yesterday. We saw you driving by. Round one super stock. Man, I can feel the energy out here. What's it like for you?
Oh, it's great. Being here at the U.S. Nationals, you know, this is where all the best races come. You know, everybody wants to win this one. And, you know, the level of competition's high, and I'm up for the task. But, you know, all you can do is the best you can do and control your destiny, and hopefully it works out for you in the end.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right. You can see cars are pulling up right now. They've been paired up. They're pulling up. Let's head over here. This is going to be tough. Let's find PB Candies is over here. He won class. We had done an attention in the pits with PB. He won class yesterday. So you're already a winner. You got a little Wally, but this one is a little bit bigger.
This is the one we come for, Joe. It's our biggest race of the year, as everybody knows, Indy, and everybody's got to be on the A game.
Yeah. Are you feeling it? Like
we got to do the best we can. We can do the best we can. That's all we can ask for. Good luck. Keep us safe. We're going to run it to the other end.
Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
All right, PB Candies. He is ready to go. Hey, you got the hood pins in?
Yeah, hood pins
yes.
in, Joe.
Okay, just checking. Just checking. Right? There we go. Look at Lincoln Moorhead getting ready to roll out. Look at Brenda Grubbs here getting ready. We're going to leave Brenda alone, but my goodness. She is ready to go. Bill Glubbs setting the tire pressure, getting ready. Turn around. Look at this, guys. Like, this is a scene that, for me, is as cool as anything. Like, when everybody, like, fires up and rolls out, pulls into lanes. They're all paired up. They know where they got to go. And now they're rolling forward. The energy, the intensity, the nerves, frankly, that you've come out here to Indy. You've come out here all this way. You spent all this money. You brought your family, you brought everyone, and now half of this field is going to load up and go home. They don't have to go home, but they're eliminated. Come over to the other side here. We just talked to PB Candies. This is Brett Candies right here. Look, it's Bobby Fazio, by the way.
Hello.
Bobby interviewed me on his show.
Good morning, sir. How you
good?
Doing?
Great. You ready?
I'm ready. I love Superstock.
That's it. Love Superstock. All right, here's Brett Candies. We just spoke with PB, and now we're speaking with you. Why not, right? Well, I'm great. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. We're ready to rock and roll, man. We're at Indy. Got to be ready.
948 the dial, and who are you running?
Mr. Jay Story. He's got a Copo. I think it's a DFSS D car. So be a little bit quicker than me, but we'll be ready for him.
Good luck.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Good to see you.
See you. Good to see you. Yeah, the intensity. Check out Doug Fazelors, Earthquake Machine. Stan and Sheila Holt, let's go talk to these two. Let's go talk to this husband and wife. They won class yesterday in stock. You're getting ready for Super Stock. Hi, Sheila. Hi, Stan. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Who do you run? Do you know?
I'm ready. This nice guy right here.
Oh, that's going to be good. Good race. You're going to be
really good.
You going to be rowing the gears?
I'm thinking about doing that. Yeah, all five. All five of them.
992?
992-ish.
All right, you're already a winner. They won class together, husband and wife. They won class together. So cute.
Oh, it says right here.
Class winner.
Right here.
What did that mean to you guys?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Our bucket list moment was to have all three 66 Novas, but J-Rod had a shifter break in round two and a transmission break in round three. So I guess we'll be back next year to get all three in the winner's circle.
Keep us coming. Keep us coming back.
Yep. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks, Joe.
All right, we're going. Come here. Look at this vet. Look at this thing. Oh, my gosh. This is just a beautiful car. Look right in here. But, like, the beauty of the car and how much and how cool it is, like, does that even matter? Does that even matter? I almost got run over, right? Oh, here he is. It's Bill Zaskowski. Another one of our attention in the pits, guys. Like, we've featured all these cars, and now they're all in one place. That's why Indy is great. Tell me about how you're feeling this morning.
I'm feeling great. Hopefully I can go out and get the number I want and go on to the next one.
Who are you running?
David Barton.
Oh, he's way up there. I saw him putting in the tune. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Good luck.
Yep, thank you.
Yeah, just the vibe. He's checking his tires. Everybody's getting ready. And this is, we're trying to bring you where you can't go or you've never been, and in the lanes for the big go. Man, it's just such an intensity. And I keep using that word. And I'm going in between. When you don't see me, I'm in a thesaurus looking for. Here we go. All right, here's Scott Libisher. I lost Nikki. Here's Scott Libisher. You're going to be running in Showdown. You're running in Superstock. It's big go. You come to many of our races. But how is this one different, this moment you're feeling?
It's the U.S. Nationals, Joe. You got to be here, and you got to come and bring your A game.
Yeah, do you have your A game?
I do.
What are you going to dial? Yes.
What's that?
What are you going to dial here?
912 with this.
And who are you running?
Car number 306.
All right. I like that. He's A game, not the A game, the A plus game. Good luck.
Thanks, Joe.
See you later.
All right. It's on.
Oh, man. This is just, it's so awesome. Guys, it is so awesome. Let's head over here. Oh, look. Eric Bell's Wild Wild Wedge. What do you guys think of this car? Should we feature this car on Attention in the Pits? Like, let us know in the comment section. I think that would be cool. All aluminum front end, 64 Plymouth Savoy. Yeah, I think, here he is right here. Let's go talk to him. Oh, we're here with Eric Bell. All right. We decided that in the future we're going to feature your car because it's so amazing right there. I hope that comes out. So maybe we'll come by and see you later.
All right,
round one. Tell us how you're feeling.
I feel the same as always. You just try to have the same attitude going into every run and so you can be consistent. Same thing in baseball.
Do you know who you're running?
Jeff Jonah.
Okay. That's good. What are you going to dial?
I think about a 925.
Okay, is it quicker today? Is it slower today?
It's a little slower. I think so. The humidity's up.
All right, go get him.
All right, buddy.
Go get him. That's what we're talking about. You guys voted, and we're going to feature that car is what we're going to do. Or maybe we already did. Yeah, I like to let people behind the scenes and tell them what we have done and what we're doing. It's awesome. Fathers and sons, and they're racing together. Oh, look at this. TJ's mobile wash is going through. See, even if car's getting washed. All right, we're going to talk to one more. All right, here we go. Don Schuffer. We spoke with Don in one class yesterday, and now
Absolutely. It's like
today's a new day. Tell us about how you're handling this.
Well, we got tore down last night, so we had to take a head off and, you know, check the bore and stroke and all that stuff. So we just now got it finished this morning. So it's running. It made it up here, so we're good. So we're hoping it's going to go to point A to point B.
You win class, they might tell you, hey, we got to check you out, right? That's part of this.
Yeah, they said they drew 10 superstock, 10 stock. I was just a random draw. So instead of celebrating, having a good dinner, we was cleaning ahead.
Congratulations.
Thank you. It's part of it. I'll take it. I'm happy. I'll trade that for a trophy any day.
Who are you running this morning?
Well, it says I got Cruising right here, but on the Drag Race Central, it says he has Stennett. But according to the paperwork here, we got, it's got me and him together. So now we're trying to figure it all out.
We'll get it all figured out, right?
Oh, yeah. Everything will be great. Be great.
It already is.
I've talked to you twice this weekend. How could it not be great? Right?
Good luck.
Right. Thank you, Joe.
Good luck. All right. Guys, that's what's happening down here. This is the National Hot Rod Association. This is the big go. There's nothing like it in the world. Maybe next year, maybe the year after, you come here, you enjoy this, you experience this. We got fans in the stands. And if you're at home, you can watch all this on NHRA.tv just by the weekend and see if you like it. All right, guys, that's it. Reporting from the staging lanes here at Indianapolis Raceway Park.